remember when Jesus met this woman at the well? He didn't tell her who he was. He just said, if you knew. He's like, only if you knew. But, you know, I ain't. Jesus was like, I ain't the kind to brag. You know, I ain't. But I'm just saying, I'm trying to tip you off. Give me some water. I don't fool with you, Jesus. And I know he wanted to be like, I'm JC. Are you serious? He said, if you only knew who I was. So look, watch, y'all gotta get this, and I promise I'll let you go. All he, instead of him telling her who he was, he showed her. All right, let me show you something. He said, you've had 5 boyfriends. And the dude you stand with now, you ain't even married to him. Snap, she takes off running. Come see a man. She don't even have a complete description of the man. She don't know his name. All she knows is his gift. I don't know his name. That's why I'm calling him man. Because don't you know, if she had known who he was, she would have ran into the city. Hey, y'all, because the people were looking for the Messiah. She done found who everybody was looking for, but she didn't stay long enough to find out his name because his gift blew her mind. All I'm trying to tell you is, you ain't got to tell nobody who you are. You ain't got the name drop. Just let your gift. You can have the gift of intercession. Mm-mm. And the Holy Ghost will lead folk to you. Can you pray for me? And you don't have to run them down your resume like they do on TV. Now, you ain't told me nothing, did you? Have you talked to me? No, I ain't know nothing. I prophesied to you and told you, and you got it, didn't you? That's foolishness. What kind of prophet has to validate his own gift? I don't care. Put this on TV. Because the church of God is being bewildered. It is being disillusioned by false prophets. I ain't got to ask you if what I told you happened. Because when I tell you what's going to happen, you're going to come back to me and tell me, Pastor, you told me and it happened. Am I right about it? Y'all ain't talked to me at all, did you? Gotcha. And Elder Edwards, why are you saying be still and know? The thing is, the know ain't even that difficult, because the only thing God wants you to know is what he already did. He's not asking you to know something mysterious. He's not asking you to conjure up something to know. He said, the only thing I want you to know is what I've already done. I just want you to remember what I've already brought you through. I want you to remember what I've already delivered you from. I want you to remember what I've already healed you of. Just be still and know. Focus, experience, relive. Lord, help me to keep my cool. Tell somebody, if he did it for you then, tell them the Bible said, I am God and I change not. He said, therefore, ye sons of Jacob are not consumed. He said, whatever I did then, I can do it now. Look at somebody and tell them, neighbor, if you take a moment to reminisce about what the Lord has already done, tell them, he's able. Say, neighbor, that sounds like better. God's got better. God's got more. Abundant, God's got above. If you be still and know what he did for you then, he can do it right now. Look at somebody and say, neighbor, not only is he still able, but he's able to do. I like that one word, he's able to do. Is there anybody that needs anything done? The Bible says he's able to do. So wherever I see something that I can't do, I understand I got a God who's able to do. Don't be worried about what you can't do. Just tell what you can't do. Excuse me, because this is where I tap out and God steps in. Is there anybody? Is there anybody who will shout with me? Because God, he's able. He's able. He's able. Yes, he is. He's able. Oh, I feel able. Look at somebody. able. Yes, he is. Shake somebody and tell them, neighbor, whatever God is able, whatever God is able, whatever you need, God's got it. Whatever you need, God's got it. If it's delivered, God's got it. Peace, God's got it. Provision, God's got it. Protection, God's got it. Healing, God's got it. And I'm so glad that not only does he have it, but the Bible says he takes pleasure in giving me the keys to the kingdom. He ain't gonna keep it from me. But look at somebody and say, neighbor, whatever you need, he experienced enough sickness to know he's a healer. You've experienced enough trial to know he's a deliverer. You've experienced enough loneliness to know he's a comforter. You've experienced enough attack to know he's a protector. Look at somebody and say, neighbor, you ought to know by now. You ought to know by now. After all you've been through, you ought to know by now. After all you survived, you ought to know by now. After all you suffered, you ought to know by now. After all you've survived, you ought to know by now. You ought to know by now.
But look at somebody and tell them, I know he's all right. You ought to grab somebody by the hand and tell them, I know he's all right. You ought to grab somebody and tell them, neighbor, I know he's all right. Y'all excuse me for being Baptist, but you ought to look somebody in the face and say, neighbor, neighbor, I know he's all right. I know he's all right. You want to touch somebody and tell them the Lord's all right. If Superintendent Willie James Campbell was here, he'd tell you, you want to touch somebody and tell them the Lord's all right. You want to shake somebody and tell them, I know he's all right. I know the Lord is all right. I tried him and I know him. I found him to be a friend. He never left me. He's a God who won't forsake me. He'll never leave me or abandon me. I'm so glad that my daddy taught me. He walks with me. He talks with me. He tells me that I am his own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other, shout yeah, yeah. I know he's all right. You ought to squeeze somebody and tell them, neighbor, I know he's all right. You want to tell somebody the Lord is all right. You want to tell somebody the Lord is all right. You want to tell him he's able. You want to tell him he's able. You want to tell him he's able. He's able. He's able. He's able. He's able. And I'm going to shout because he's able. Because I don't have to wait till the battle is over, but I can shout right now because faith says it's already done. We've been made